person in my job at the time, William F. Russell, did what any good Chicago cop would do. He declared a war of his own. Less than a year later, losing that war, he lost his job.
Just what I need today.